yo, CD, this is my thing. This is what I'm working on now, okay? Now I have an actual text index, which shows these different stories, and you can click through them and see. This Mac is so hella slow, it's pathetic. Beach balls. This is one of the texts, right? And you can click through the text cur to the sentence. Like, let's do this one. Kai Lolo, 8 people. Mm-hmm, that's right. And each of these words is like you can click through to search. So like, let's look up Kai Lolo. No, sorry, Kai Lolo. These are all the sentences that contain it. So the next thing that I'm going to do is make it possible to actually specify the specific relationships between words and the original thing and the translation. So that's going to be glossing, and I think that's where I'm going to start using backbone.js. So like, this word actually has a suffix on it. So the trick is going to be to figure out how to like let the user indicate the separation between the prefixes and roots and affixes, suffixes, with the mouse. I have a few ideas, but it's going to involve some clicking and stuff. And then it's also going to look up words over here somewhere and try to populate it automatically. Anyway, exciting, right? Turn this thing off.